post-renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years.
Lights out for you.
You're not gonna get me, Daddy! Keep him off balance!
See what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at
What's up, number one watcher?
I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. This will work. Webs won't reach. Yeah, that doesn't line up. bet I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. In the mobile. Conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. Yes. Working. A couple more. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. I need to finish draining the generators. Toys. Further inside. Finn! Come on! We need to finish this! You and me! She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Project. While we're still young.
Where tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor.
Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae blooms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial algae cultivation is already used in
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats have been
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
This Oscorp robot, adapted from models currently used on the moon, can be operated as a manned or unmanned vehicle, used to carry minerals and vitamins.
Scans for minerals. Carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down there? Move, pedestrians.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal that could change its shape while maintaining integrity. One day, memory metal could be used in many types of machinery, and even in your own home.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system. This community is designed...
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art. Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it?
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. What?
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
Oh, I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Integration over the mesh. Please meet them at the information kiosk in the main lobby.
We should look around for an energy display.
Hey, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Oh, ho, ho, wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Oh! trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. Get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me. I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please.